State officials say a destructive pest could do even more harm if it impacts our tourism industry. Nestor Garcia looks into how much of a threat the coconut rhinoceros beetle poses.
As one visitor put it, it's what you would see in a picture postcard of Hawaii. Sun, sand, and the coconut palm trees swaying in the breeze. But an invasive pest is threatening to take down the trees, and that is what has officials worried at the State Department of Agriculture.
Because people associate coconut trees with Oahu and with Hawaii. And if the coconut trees are damaged, they die, we won't have any more coconuts or any other palms.
Hawaii's Agriculture Department points to the experience on Guam as a graphic example. There, the coconut rhinoceros beetle has heavily damaged palm trees since its discovery there in 2007. It has spread throughout the island there, and coconuts are an important commodity for Guam. Here on Oahu, the state says the worst infestation has been contained to an area where it was first discovered on a golf course at Hickam Air Force Base. While inspectors are combing a 32-square-mile area on the island for the beetle, so far it has not been found in Waikiki. The chair of the State House Committee on Tourism also represents Waikiki.
Can you imagine a Waikiki without coconut palms swaying in the breeze?
It would be incredibly damaging to our image if we had the problems that Guam has right now with coconut trees and the beetle.
Ever since the coconut rhinoceros beetle was first detected last December, the State Department of Agriculture has surveyed 66,300 palm trees and have captured 540 adult beetles. Visitors we spoke with cannot imagine a Waikiki without palm trees.
It just wouldn't have that island feel and appeal and, of course, the coolness and the shade that you get after sitting on the hot sand for a few hours.
Can't you imagine the same thing in your mind's eye?
No, because I love coconuts. Anything made with coconuts, so no, I can't imagine.
I've been to Hawaii multiple times. To not have coconuts here would be crazy.
It's what makes Hawaii, Hawaii. It's beautiful.
Nestor Garcia, KHON 2 News.